Pyotr Kochetkov. It's his first start since January 15th. Well, last week, he had himself a night. We flash back to 6 days ago, Pyotr Kochetkov playing for Chicago. He flips this one down the ice, his first professional goalie goal shave.
What a wrist shot. He picked the corner on the right side, and then the celebration was even better. He went out to center ice, he danced around, he got tackled.